Hi guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. I'm your host Bilal Nasir from WebSense Pros team, and in today's video we will be learning how to add push notification in our Shopify store, and we'll be using a free app in order to add push notification. What is push notification? Push notification is when a visitor comes to your website and it will get a notification, a small pop-up where there will be an option to subscribe. And whenever you add a new product or whenever you add a new offer or sales offer, the user will automatically get notified through their browser. And also you can send custom notification using that Shopify app, which we'll be installing shortly. So without further ado, let's jump into it. So guys, after logging into your Shopify dashboard, you will see a screen like this, where you will need to click on Add App. If you're not seeing the Add App option, just click on Apps, and from there, click on App and Sales Channel Settings. And once you go there, you will click on Customize Your Store. And here, you will go to App Store of Shopify, where you will be searching for Push All Notification. Okay, here we have this app on the top. As you can see, the rating is really good. We have 5-star from 2000 reviews. So just click on that. And from there, click Add App. Okay, now you are being asked for permission. Click on Install App. Once the app is being installed, you will see a screen like this where it's asking you to experience how it will look from the customer standpoint. Click on Experience Push All through your customer's eyes so you will see how the push notifications will look like. So that's the browser, and when someone go to the website, it will show a small pop-up just like this, where when someone will click allow, the subscriber will be gained. That's the pop-up, and when someone click allow, it will be subscribed to your store. Cool. They will also be subscribed when someone is being added, someone have added the product to cart but have not yet checked out. It will show up on the abandoned cart, where you can easily send them push notification later on that they have something in their basket which they'll need to buy, which will help you get more sales. So these are the possible notification which you can send through Push All app. So you can create custom campaigns where you want to notify, if you want to notify your visitors about anything, whatever you want to, you can simply create custom campaigns and notify them whoever have subscribed to your website. Bag in stock is like if someone, if a product on your store was out of stock and someone subscribed to that on that product page, they'll be notified when the product is back in stock. Similarly, price drop, browse abandonment, and abandoned cart, which we discussed before. Okay, now we will jump on the installation and install our notification app. So we'll click on no thanks as we want to go with the free version. So click on no thanks. And boom, we have our push notification enabled. And now if we just go to our store and open it on new window. So here we go. That's how the visitor will see a pop-up where if someone will click allow, it will add a new subscriber. So let's click allow, and now whenever I'll open my browser, I'll get a notification if there's a custom campaign created in that notification app or anything like that. So let's test it. So now let's create a test campaign and let's do it send now. So as you can see, we have showing up 2 subscribers here. I'll click on continue. and okay, can click continue again. Okay, so these are all the instructions. I'm gonna close it for now. Okay, so that's where we'll add the title, and that's where we can add our message, custom message for push notification. So that's how our pop-up will look like whenever we'll send the custom campaign. All the subscriber will see a pop-up window like that. And here we can add some more details, like if we want to send them to a specific link or specific page, we can add a link to it for that. We can add a discount code. We can also add a custom image. Now let's test it. See live preview. Oh, not working. Let's hit continue to see if it sends to the subscribers. Now we will send the campaign, send test campaign, and see if we receive no notification. Okay, due to the video recording, with the software which I'm using, it's not popping up the notification, but when I click on the notifications, as you can see, it's showing up the notification. Limited time offer. So ideally, it will pop up from the bottom of your screen where you will see the notification. And whenever you create a custom campaign or anything like that, subscribers will get the notification. Now let's see how we can customize our subscriber pop-up. So currently the pop-up which is showing up, it's looking really ugly and not good enough to be attractive. We can also customize it, and there's an option for it. So click on options, and here we have option to customize it. So let's try playing with it. Custom prompt, and here's we have an option to customize the text and to make our pop-up customized. We can also upload the logo. So if I try to, let's see if I have the logo already. Downloads. Okay, cool. I have uploaded my logo, and we have enabled the custom prompt, and now click on save changes. And now I'm going to remove the subscribers and try to show the pop-up again. So let's remove the subscribers. I'm not sure if it's even possible to remove the subscribers. Let's see if we can get it to work. Okay, it looks like there's no option to remove the subscribers. So what I'm gonna do, I'll just open a different browser to test how the notification looks like, and just copy the store URL, and I'm gonna open my Firefox and paste the URL to see how the custom push notifications looks like. So here's our stores open. We'll wait for a while, and here we go. So that's how the custom push notification will show up to the user. And when someone click on allow, they'll be subscribed and they'll be getting push notifications whenever there's a new update with your store. So that's it, guys. I hope you guys like the tutorial. And by applying the push notification, you'll be able to increase sales. You'll be able to get more interaction from your users on your store. So I suggest you try out this app and try out this feature of Shopify to get more sales. I hope you guys liked it. Don't forget to subscribe my channel. Until next video, have a great day.